Thank you. there. How you doing tonight? Okay? Well, we're certainly happy to see you here, ladies and gentlemen, and you're going to experience a wonderful program. However, part of the responsibility lies with you, because we have certain special things that we do that some of the other really important groups in rock and roll don't dare to do. One of those things is we ask for a certain type of audience participation from the people who come to our concerts. Now, it might seem a little bit weird to you, but then on the other hand, what else in America really is in good taste, let's face it. So, here's the deal. At your leisure, those female members of the audience who are actually wearing skirts and have easy access to these things, would you please take off your underpants and bring them to the stage? Now, we have a good reason for asking you to do this, and I'll show you. This is part of our laundry collection from some of the other places where we worked. I'm conducting a survey about... Ayee, that one's sticking to my finger. Have to boil that one later. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, for the last few days, we've been conducting this survey in the Midwest area. Thank you. And the question that we're trying to find the answer to is, which of the cities in this part of the United States will send the most underpants to the stage? Now, in one city that we played recently where they had a very, very excitable audience, there was a mere 4 underpants that turned up. But then the next town that we went to, where did we get the 9 pants? That was in Madison, Wisconsin. We had nine ladies' underpants, 3 men's underpants, and 1 pair of blue long johns from one of the guys in the crew. Now, we do save these things. We cherish them. And the drummer, who I will introduce you to in a moment, actually takes them backstage and smells them. You think I'm kidding. He really does. Not only that, he enjoys it very much. And we like to keep him happy, otherwise he goes into a depressed state. So, any of the girls in the audience that have access to those garments, please whip off your drawers, send them up to the stage. All donations, greatly appreciated. And now let me introduce you to the members of our rocking teenage combo for tonight. Ike Willis on guitar and vocals. Tommy Mars on Republic Airlines. Steve Vai on guitar and IE. Vinny Zeets the Sniffer, Kaliuta, on drum set. And oops, forgot one. I mean, take a look at that, would you? Here. Cloth Lunch. Arthur Barrow on bass. Bob Harris on keyboards, and sometimes baked potato. He doesn't really like carrots that much. And last but not least, Ray White on guitar, vocals, and suppository. Okay. I'll bet you're ready to have some music thrown on you. All right. Trainer pants, look at this. Gee, I sure hope that came off of a girl, otherwise we have infants in the audience. Ready? 1, 2! What you are, you are what you are.
No!
but they won't be fixing it. They're lying and lazy. They could be driving you crazy. Swear to God, they got the most. When I ask his nicest haiku, if my job would somehow be finished by Friday, well, you know the whole damn weekend came and went, Frankie.
Gotta buy some acid, Bob.
You know what? They didn't do nothing. And then they charged me double for Sunday. Well, you know, no matter what you do, they're gonna cheat and rob you. And then they'll send you a bill that'll get your republic reeling. And if you do not pay, they got computer collectors that'll get you so crazy till your head goes through the ceiling.
A moron, this is my wife. She's frosting a cake with a paper knife. All what we got is American made. It's a little bit cheesy, but it's nicely displayed. Well, we don't get excited when it crumbles and breaks. We just get on the phone, call up some flakes. They rush on over and wreck it some more. And we are so dumb, they light it up at our door. Well, the toilet went crazy yesterday afternoon. The plumber, he says, never flush a tampon. This great information cost me half a respect. And the toilet blew up later on the next day. Hey, 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 blew up the next day. Civilization.
sure got out. I'm getting weak in the knees. Must have done anything nice. That's about to be the hard rip. You're the kind of girl that I really want to please. You're the kind of girl that I really want to please. You really want to please me?
You know I do. To tell you tonight.
Turn right away,
don't get mad, it ain't no big thing.
Turn right away, don't you
give me a call. Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it.
I'm holding it.
It's good for you.
I'm holding it.
It's very good for you.
I'm holding it.
It's very, very good for you.
I'm holding it.
Okay, you can let go of it now. The frozen wind began to blow. Under my boots and around my toes. Across the bit down below. Was 100 degrees below zero. And my mama cried. My mama cried.
You don't really look like an Eskimo.
And my mama cried.
You don't really look like an Eskimo. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Don't be a naughty Eskimo.
Afraid
afraid of the future. The future is scary.
Yes, it should be.
Well, the puddle is rising. It smells like the ocean. A body of water to isolate England and also New Jersey, with oil in patches all over Atlantis, Atlantis, Atlantis.
Whoa! Atlantis!
You can really get down there.
The Creole, the giant underwater pyramid,
the squid they call,
the big old giant underwater door, the dome, the bubbles, the blue light. Your porthole, your ethos, your pathos, your portals, your Aramis, your earth shoes, your granola bar in the morning, your language,
your frightened,
the future,
your language,
your frightened, the future, your meatloaf.
Don't let your meatloaf
your life will end.
Crashing, blasting strum of bands that come to be real hip and get a record contract from a talent scout someday. Those are the rocks, the rocks, the balls, the and walk away. If they're lucky, they'll get famous for a week or two, perhaps. They'll buy some ugly clothes to wear and hope the business don't collapse for some stupid magazine. Besides, they're really good. There is Mr. John, the rebellious man from downtown Hollywood. Tinseltown Rebellion. Tinseltown Rebellion Band. It's a little Tinseltown Rebellion. A Tinseltown Rebellion Band. Play all kinds of stuff, and some of it was nice, some of it was musical. But then they took some guy's advice to get a record deal. He said they would have to be more punk, forget their chops and play real dumb, or else they would be sunk. So off they go to SIR to learn some stupid riffs and practice all their poses in between their powder sniffs. Chop a line now. Snort it up now. When they think they got it, they launch a new career. Who gives a fuck if what they play is someone insincere? Tinseltown Rebellion. band. It's a little bitty Tinseltown Rebellion. A Tinseltown Rebellion band. Did you know that in Tinseltown the people down there think that substance is a bore? And if your new wave group looks good, they'll hurry on back for more of those cute little leather groups and those cute little robot kind of a group too. And of course those groups that really look kind of queer, the Tinseltown aficionados come to see and not to hear. But then again, this system works as perfect as a dream. It works for all of those record company pricks who come to skim the from the cesspools of excitement where Jim Morrison once stood. It's the Tinseltown Rebellion from down.
dress really stupid, but they think they're okay, and they got no use for you. All the dead girls are plundered. Why do they act that way? Maybe it's the water, mama. Maybe it's the tea. Maybe it's the way they was raised. Maybe it's the stuff, what they read in the papers, keeps them looking sort of half in a daze. For the dead girls of London, why do they act that way? We're the dead girls of London. We think we are fine. We ain't hit no nothing but the boutique frame of mind. See you dancing at the disco every night like a bunch of little robot queens. Making little noises full of fake delight, but they're really just so full of beasts. All the dead girls of London, why do they act that way? We're the dead girls of London. We think we are fine. We ain't hit no nothing but the bonjour frame of mind. Bonjour.
Yeah. Talking about the tiny cookies that the people's eat. Setting up tiny lights. Maybe you should know that it's over there and hiding up somewhere. You can see it anytime when you get the squints from your downers and your wine.
You're so big, it's so tiny. Every cloud is silver lining. The great escape for all of you.
Tiny is as tiny do. Tiny is as tiny do.
Thank you.
Talking about the tiny cookies that the people eat. Sitting of tiny lies. Maybe, maybe you should know.
You think that you're so fine? I wanna know one way, right? The crooked life I live. Give me what you got, yeah. Sure ain't what I need. Quite the thing for me. Why is it so hard to see in my way? Why should I be suffering? That's just not what I want to do. Why should an embrace of you make me such a part of you? I ain't got no words to give away.
From a window hole 100 yards away is all they ever get to know about the regular life in the day. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking, the rain is coming. In the room where the giant fire bubble works, where the torture never stops. All over the floor. 50 ugly looking soldiers, man, spears by the iron door. knives and spikes and guns and the likes of every tool of fame. And a sinister little midget with a bucket and a mop. A sinister little midget with a bucket and a mop. A sinister tiny little midget with a bucket and a mop. Where the blood goes down the drain. And it stinks so bad, the stone's been choking. In the room where the giant fire above the works, the torture never stops. The torture never stops. The torture. In his dungeon of despair, an evil looking prince eats a steaming kind of a pig in a chamber right here there. He sniffs. Yes, he sniffs. That's right, that's better. He sniffs the snouts and the trotter spurs, the stuff on the crotches and the spurs, his snorkeling style. Is well rehearsed. He grabs a hold of a bushel of panties and says to himself, all this coos be cursed. All this coos be cursed. And disagree, well, none of the guys on the road crew durst. He's the best, of course, of all the worst.
He's the best, of course, of all the worst.
Some are wrong. And it stinks so bad, his nose been choking.
Thank you. Thank you.
eyes all green and buzzing. Who are all these people? He's locked away down there. Are they crazy? Are they sainted? Are they zeros? Someone new. It has never been explained since the first thing was created. Now the dungeon just like a sea. Everything that's ever been, look at her. Look at her. Exciting new costume of Coco. In a way you can't explain. And so you worked the wall with Michael, which gave your back an awful strain. But you came back on Sunday for the gong show. But you forgot what I was saying. You're an asshole, you're an asshole, that's right. You're an asshole,
you're an asshole, that's right. You're an asshole, you're an asshole, that's right. You're an asshole, you're an asshole. Well, you've been in the creek, you've
been in the tank, and now I think you know what you want.
You're an asshole, asshole.
You say you can live with what you've been through. Maybe you can be an asshole too. But you ain't got one on the bottom of you. Don't fool yourself, girl, it's looking at you. Don't fool yourself, girl, it's looking at you. Don't fool yourself, girl, it's looking at you.
This is what I say.
Rabbit, 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 rabbit at the poop shoot.
Hi, ha.
Rabbit, 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 rabbit at the poop shoot.
Everybody.
Miss Fox.
Rabbit, 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 rabbit at the poop shoot.
Miss Fox, just go.
Rabbit, 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 rabbit at the poop shoot. Don't fool yourself, girl, it's going right out your poop shoot. Don't fool yourself, girl, it's going right out your poop shoot. Don't fool yourself, girl, it's going right out your poop shoot. Don't fool yourself, girl, it's going right out your poop shoot. give those pants. Watch it while there's nostril spray. Nostril spray. Steve, Vinny, Arthur, Bob, Ray, thank you. Good night. Before we do our normal encore kind of a number, we have a special treat for you. Now this treat takes 30 seconds, and this will be the world premiere of this particular event. Now, let me tell you the story of this song. We have this travel agent that makes mistakes sometimes, you know? And one day he made a mistake in our itinerary, and we arrived at the airport about half an hour late for what we were supposed to be on, and we had to take another airline. And while we were waiting at the desk, Tommy Mars and Vinny were talking with this person at the desk from Republic Airlines, and they said, "Hey, don't you guys have a jingle, you know, like you know how the jingles are?" So anyway, they said, "No, they just merged and they didn't really have a jingle." So these two maniacs put a jingle together for Republic Airlines, and unfortunately they're dead serious about it, and they're actually going to go over there and have lunch with this guy tomorrow and try and jam this jingle down their throat. But we figured maybe we should try it here and see whether you like it. Ready?
Until the garage, it's my Mom was screaming, his dad was mad, we was playing the same old song in the afternoon. Sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew, and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong. On the saxophone, it's an underpants bonanza. Cause about this time it was getting the eye from the girls in the neighborhood. They'd all come over and dance around like, where's the pants? So we picked out a stupid name, had some cards printed up for a couple of bucks, and we was on our way to fame. Got matching suits, beetle boots, and a sign on the back of the car, and we was ready to work in a go-go bar. 1, 2, 3, 4, let's see if we'll sniff some more. Beats it like a song. I got up for dancing, beat my love, and it wasn't all very long. Out of my company began making sure all the tickets spent. Sat on the line for a really good time, but it didn't tell us when. These good times would be something that was really happening. So the band broke up. We will never play again. Guess you only get one chance in life to play a song that goes like this. I don't know much about dancing, that's why I got this song. One of my legs is short and the other end, both my feet's too long. Cause I'm right along with them. Got no match with them. I go dancing very nice. Hope one day I might get it right. Dancing, boo, 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 boo. Dancing, boo, 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 boo. Dancing, boo, 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 boo. Dancing, boo, 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 boo. Hear that beat, jump out of my seat, but I can't compete. So I'm dancing, boo. All dressed up like this fit to kill. Walk on in and see them there. You're gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all skip this time. They have to fit while I commit my social suicide. I'm a dancing fool. But I'm so wrong. Oh. Things on, but I'm so wrong. 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 Maybe totally wrong, but I'm dancing fool. Maybe totally wrong, but I'm dancing fool. I'm sorry, I was so wrong. I got it all together now. With my very own disco clothes. Look at this one. My shirt's half open to show you my chain and the spoon for up my nose. I am really something. That's what you'd probably say. So smoke a little smoke and drink a little drink while I dance the night away. Dancing fool. That's right. Say, darling, can I buy you some pants? What's a girl like you doing in a place like this anyway? Wait a minute. I've got it. You're an Italian. What? You're Norwegian? Love your nails. You must be a Libra. Your place or mine? Tell me
me you love me. Tell me you love me.
Like a bunch of
tell me you love me. Tell me you love me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I love you so hard now. I'm crying for you.
But when you know you're right, I wanna come inside
and take away for you. And take away for you.
Tell me you love me.
Tell me you love me. Like I want you to. Tell me you love me. Give me your pants now.
Don't let me see that. Don't let me see that.
Don't be a lot, man.
I want you to.
Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I love you so hard now, I'm crying for you.
Burning with fire. I got a hot desire. I'm gonna make love with you. I gotta 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 make love with you.
Hey, Tommy, Steve, Vinny, Arthur, Bob, Ray, thank you, good Now don't push. I don't want anybody to get hurt down here. Save the animal behavior for the bedroom.
Eventually being a friend,
sort of drifted along into S&M. I could take about an hour on the Tower of Power, long as I get a little golden shower. Oh, God, I am the American dream, with a spindle up my butt till it makes me scream. And I'll do anything to get ahead. I'll lay awake nights saying thank you, Fred. Oh, God, oh, God, I'm so fantastic. Thanks to Freddy, I'm a sensual spastic, and my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, I'm going down, and my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, I'm going down, and my name is Bobby Brown. Watch me now, because the name of this song is Miss Pinky. I got a girl with a little rubber head. Puts her out every night just before I go to bed. She never talked back like a lady might do. And she looks like she loves it every time I get through. And her name is P-I-N-K-Y. All shined in the SEC face. You can round out a ton of people in the old place. Throw the little switch on the battery pack. You can put it, you can change it, you wind it, it's back. And the name is B-I-N-K-Y. Don't be shy. 69, 95, boy, give her a try. I got a girl with a little rubber head. Puts her out every night just before I go to bed. She never talks back like a lady might do. And she looks like she does it every time I get through. And her name is B-I-N-K-Y. Okay, she's gonna work out for you now. Sometimes she gets out of control. We have to lighten her up a little bit. All right, try it again, honey. Actually, she's very lonely. The next song that we're going to do is about a very good friend of hers. It's the tragic, true story of Michael Kenyon, the Illinois Enema Bandit.
Just sneaking around there. Somebody.
wrist, and then the judge would have him on a special guest. The DA will order a secret test, slip his bunch of little thumbs in the side of his vest, and they'll put out a call for the jury folks. And then the judge would say, no speed up, Joe. Dragging the bandit from all the scene, saying, don't nobody have no sympathy. Hot soapy water in the first degree. And the bandit might say, did you call this misery? Did you call this misery? Did you call this misery? One girl shouted, now you can tell me, what's your plea? Another girl shout, now you can tell me, did you do these things? Did you? Another girl shout, bandit on the guilty, tell me what's your plea? What he said,
it must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need. It must be just what they all need.